Bloody hell, that took way too long to figure out. Hey everyone, welcome back to yet another video. We're gonna be playing some Saints Row the Third, because I'm original, I play relevant games, recently made games. I mean, it's not like... Yeah, fuck. That's currently set up how I don't want it to be set up, and the sounds are gone now because I'm tapped out. I'm forced to play the game in windowed mode. Because... Are you fucking kidding me? Wonderful. Well... Yay. Wait, are... Yeah, for fuck's sakes. Wonderful. Anyway, I was just gonna take a look at something, and I just realized that the game's really cheap right now, and... Plenty of asphalt.
Japanese commercials. Easiest money you'll ever make.
Grand larceny's right up there. You ready for this?
No worries. I do my own stunts.
Hey, you're just a ride-along, man. So don't get all Hong Kong style in there.
I am a method actor. If I'm gonna play a scene with any degree of emotional truth, I gotta make it real.
Trust me, Burke. It'll be real.
You're robbing a bank dressed like yourselves.
Hell yeah. Who doesn't want to be Johnny Gat?
Ultra postmodernism.
I love it.
I'm cool with the Saints movie, but do we really gotta drag this asshole actor around?
Cut Josh some slack. He's just researching his part.
Yeah, I hope he signed a waiver.
All right, people. Nobody moves!
Nobody dies!
Burke! Sorry, jumped his line. Can we go again?
You all know the drill.
Can I get a picture with the boss?
Say sleaze.
Get in line, bitch.
Hey, don't be a dick.
Do you call yourself gangbangers?
You're a bunch of pussies.
We should be all up in their shit like...
Fuck!
Oh, that's different.
That is my plan. Works for me.
Yeah, I love shooting people in the faces and, you know, slitting wrists, stabbing people in the... Anyway,
Where's the vault? Go to hell! You wanna play, motherfucker?
Let's find that vault.
Oh, I love my deagle.
We're coming for you.
Let's keep moving.
Okay, breathe.
No way we're cracking this thing.
Ready for plan B?
Yep.
Josh, get over here.
Got the tools right here, Holmes. So, what's plan B? Huh? We drill it?
Fuck no. We blow it.
What? Not cool, man.
Time to get to work.
Hey,
we'll need to set those bubble balls.
I think we've got company.
Looks like they're coming in from the lobby.
Hey, Josh Burke. Don't be starstruck.
Let's get the chopper and lift this baby out of here.
Hey, guys! You can call up the helicopter. Found the way to open the vault.
Don't touch it!
Josh, are you trying to get us all jail time?
What? I don't want to be some dude's bitch.
Do I have to go after him?
Forget about it. He'll be fine.
I'm very curious as to why the hell the audio is cutting out like that. Sorry, I've got to keep it like this. Let's turn the music up then, maybe, but maybe that's being full of shit.
How long until the chopper gets here?
I don't know. Probably like two waves of SWAT guys?
Sounds about right.
Here they come!
I'm calling for you, baby!
You think you can stop us?
Yeah! Was that one of- no, that wasn't one of the guys saying it.
You wanna play, motherfucker?
I'm gonna kill Burke if I see him again!
I thought you two really had something there.
Oh, don't even go there.
Hey, just saying.
Just gotta hold out a little longer.
They busted out the riot shield.
Let's get him.
Really? A fucking attack chopper?
Seriously, who are these guys?
A bunch of assholes.
Oh, well, apparently I already have- wait.
Huh?
And you?
Stay with the bug.
We'll see you when we touch down.
All right, let's go.
Am I the only one really annoyed? by the fact that the sound's cutting out randomly. Yeah, step away and then fall to your death. Huh. Well, as if. when good hosts go bad. Right, let's check this out real quick. We can go here. Shit, dude, this is really crazy. Bloody hell. That's so good. I'm buying that for sure. That's right, customization. I'll stick with male. Hispanic? And you know what, let's go Caucasian. We'll go bold. You know what, sure, just full on strength, make myself look like a fucking freak. Boy. We'll make myself. Oh, I don't know what this shit's about. That's a thing? Hey, well, that's not gonna fit my, we'll throw the sex appeal through the roof, you know? Body mask. Farmer tan. Oh, we don't really care about that. Yeah, so you have the face. Well, let's do my hair first. The fuck? I'm gonna go for a similar look that I've got on my other character. Just I like it. I can't remember what it was called though. I'll probably recognize it as soon as I see it. Saints Afro, Saints. Short and. Oi! Mia! Put a sock in it! No. Wall Street. I feel like I'm taking too much time with my hair, and I can't remember what it looked like, so, Sure. Do I look kind of gay, so, fuck, dude. You know what? Sure, why the fuck not? Let's just leave it like this. Oh, yeah, I like that. Nice. Very looking good, mate. That's just perfect. You got something to say? You got a problem, do you? Sure, why the fuck not? That seems like it should be a right face, my bad. Features. You know what? I really don't have eye color, so let's go with red. Why the fuck not? Start game, sure. It looks so stupid.
For pussies. Seriously, movie deals, commercials. Saint's name used to mean something more than body spray and some ass tasting energy drink.
Our brand's worth a shitload of money.
Is that what it's all about?
It's always about the money, Mr. Gat, which is precisely why our employer wishes to speak with you.
If you'll indulge us.
I'm just gonna go and, Oh, of course it is.
Any
bunch of little twits outside, aggravating the dogs.
Well, you watch this ugly yell at the dog. Oi!
Yeah. You're still breathing at this point.
Actually, I wonder why my foot's not up your ass at this point.
Like it or not, Mr. Gat, our organization is expanding into Stillwater. I am offering you the chance to level against your lives. Ladies?
You may continue to operate the Saint Soltor Media Group as you see fit. In exchange for 66% of the gross revenue.
That is before taxes, of course.
Listen, you French fuck.
Please. I am Belgian.
So make yourself a fucking waffle. We done here.
And I had so hoped to come to a rational business arrangement.
Have you seen how thick that gloss is? No way a head can do that. I mean, if hard enough, yeah, but I guess this isn't exactly a really realistic game. But I look like an idiot. I don't have like a pristine looking face. I look like a fucking moron. But I'm covering that face as soon as I possibly can. Wait, is my settings down or something? Like I said, okay, I don't know what that all was about. Let's check now.
I'd like to remind all passengers to
it's still blurry. What the hell? I just want to keep... Yeah, you know it.
Johnny.
There was not this many cars at the back there. I just want to point that out. Let's increase the volume slightly.
Back in a pit stop.
Wait, what?
Steady, steady now.
Piss off.
How much shit was in that plane?
Not this much, that's for sure. Did I literally just drop the entire...
You're a fucking asshole. Right, well, can't disagree there.
I need to change my guy's face, it's so distracting. Bloody hell. Surely there's a way to like randomize the face until I have to get it set up correctly.
Gentlemen, negotiations were less than successful. Viola and Kiki will spread the word. Steelport belongs to the syndicate, and the Saints are not welcome. Mr. Kilbane, gather your luchadores and bring me their leader's head. Mr. Miller, hack into the Saints' accounts and leave them nothing.
Look at that face! It's hideous! gotta change that, like, right now. Fuck, dude. It's terrifying. Actually, I should really just cover it, right? That'll work too. No, oh, but I've got a nice look going on, a nice tuxedo look. You'll see him. Probably should just change it, you know. Bloody hell, I look so hideous.
You got any clue where we're at?
Steelport. It's kind of like Bangkok's abusive father.
How do you know this place?
Spring break.
Great. And what in the bloody hell is a field boss?
You don't want to know.
Do you at least know where we can find...
As you can see, I have two other saves. Well, looks like four, but it's actually two. I like doubling them so that I don't accidentally... fuck it up. This one's cheated. This one's not cheated. And
look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
I've no bloody idea where we are.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
Eh?
It has GPS, right? Check the map.
I know for a fact there's a closer friendly fire than that.
Oh shit, I just realized we forgot about Pierce.
I texted him, he's bringing the crew.
Then we'll need more guns. Any suggestions?
Yeah, we raid the guard armory.
That's not a bad idea.
You can't be serious.
We need weapons. Besides, what's the worst that could happen?
Getting shot comes to mind.
Well, we don't have the cash to buy him. Unless you wanted to go ask Josh Burke for a loan.
Also a shitty idea.
Well, he won't listen to me. You, on the other hand, could persuade him.
Not cool.
Of course, you might have to seal the deal, so to speak. But what's a little indecent proposal between friends?
All right, we'll pick a fight with the military.
All right, just remember this was your idea.
Wow, that still exists?
What still exists?
That's where I used to score weed.
You know any chaps around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
How's his brother?
I already offered it to Pierce. Ah, oh, fuck. Did I mess that up?
We're getting close?
Not far, it's on the GPS.
You know what? Let's do this. Let's reload and buy the weapon upgrade rather than fucking myself over with buying SMG ammo out of habits. I don't really use my SMG either, so don't know why I bought it in the first place. Oh yay, two of my games are finished downloading. Yeah, I'm re-downloading Call of Duty Modern Warfare 3 because I like the campaign and it's fun. Because it's fun. I'm also re-downloading Advanced Warfare because I got like 2 missions in and got bored of it. But I really need to finish it. Otherwise I'll end up shooting myself in the face. Hey, give me your money. Give me your money. Oi!
You got any clue where we're at?
Steelport. Fucking low, bleed to death.
How do you know this place?
Spring break.
Great. And what in the bloody hell is a field boss?
You don't want to know.
Do you at least know where we can find some guns?
Look, I was really high the last time I was here. Just drive. It'll come back to me.
I have no bloody idea where we are.
Why don't you just look up friendly fire on your phone?
Eh?
It has GPS, right? Check your map.
Sorry about that.
Oh shit, I just realized we forgot about Pierce.
I texted him, he's bringing the crew.
Then we'll need more guns. Any suggestions?
Yeah.
Hold on.
Guard armory.
That's not a bad idea.
You can't be serious.
We need weapons. Besides, what's the worst that could happen?
Getting shot comes to mind.
Well, we don't have the cash to buy him. Unless you wanted to go ask Josh Burke for a loan.
Also a shitty idea.
Well, he won't listen to me. You, on the other hand, could persuade him.
Not cool.
Of course, you might have to seal the deal, so to speak. But what's a little indecent proposal between friends?
All right. We'll pick a fight with the military.
All right. Just remember this was your idea.
Okay.
You know any chaps around here?
Yeah, I keep up with one of my exes.
How's his plan?
I already offered it to Pierce and the boys.
You didn't answer my question.
I know.
So every now and then you gotta hit a few pedestrians.
Still exists?
What still exists?
That's where I used to score weed.
I like how they do this, how you explore on your way, you find out three of the four types of buildings. I mean, there's also two or three unique. There's leather and lace. Fuck, dude. The fuck? Okay. I think I'm gonna end this at the end of this, and then.
On second thought, that one's kind of personal. Here's the cash I have on me.
Oh, you're kidding me. Did I really just set off the... God damn it. How in the actual hell? How in the actual hell did I just set off the alarm? Did that just sound really sexual? Let's get it on. Just like that, we've discovered the last one. Last type, I guess. Is that, Planet Saints? Yeah. Leather and latex is top right, I think. And they have that weird gay-looking shit thing. Okay. I will kill you for my country. Ow, did I already take full damage on that?
Here's the weapons cache, and these look like UAV drone controls over here.
Looks like UAV drones? Who talks like that?
Okay, is this really the time?
I'm just saying. Yep, I'm a badass.
The voice is epic. You guys are really annoying me, so die.
No!
This isn't going as well as I'd hoped.
You think? Pierce, where are you?
You know me.
How have they not sent tanks after us yet? Because it's a mission.
Again with the UAV drones.
Shut up and use the damn thing.
Get out of here.
The boss won't leave without the bomb.
You gotta be kidding me.
Let's talk more murder.
Were there four helicopters? Oh crap, did I really just crash? God damn it. That's a good a place. Does I need to end this? Fuck. I'll finish this mission and then I'll carry on next time. Cheers everyone.